40% of the missing population are people of color, primarily African Americans.
It was a surreal moment, and I kept saying, okay, what do you mean that she's missing? He said, I cannot find her.
She's gone.
She was in her room. I checked the whole building. She wasn't there. I'm sorry, I'm getting sick just talking about this.
You can see a white Subaru come into frame very slowly.
They assume that they can more easily and readily access a child of color versus a white child.
She left her iPad. It was some bad stuff.
That could be your daughter, and you would want someone to care.
We were told that an Amber Alert was not possible.
They were unwilling to broadcast anything on their news stations.
I just can't believe that this is even happening.
We can't do this work alone. The media needs to get involved, law enforcement.
The police didn't come to my house until several days after I reported her missing.
We had been warned that the possibility of her coming home alive had been diminished quite a bit.
He goes, well, she's not a child, she's a teenager. I said, well, she's my child.
We need to provide exposure to these cases.
The phone call said, we found her.